So, you came to me. I was planning on coming to talk with you. I didn't expect you to find me first, though. Welcome to Radio Trista. It's been a while, Rean.
Oh, I see fish in the water.
There.
Got a bite. It got away.
There.
Got a bite. It got away.
There.
Got a bite. Nice. Not bad at all.
There.
Got a bite. This is promising. Got away.
There.
Got a bite. Nice. I got it!
That's weird. Could have sworn I put the RPG launcher in here. I leave it sitting in the shipping container, maybe? Oh, you a customer? Welcome to the exchange shop, Nine Volley. You want bullets? Pills? We can get pretty much whatever. Buy something? Done already? I got some good stuff. Done already?
I don't mean all that gossip about the Ashen Chevalier. The rumors I've heard are about the old Class VII, your sister, and even the princess.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, goodbye. Be careful on your way home. Thank you for coming. It's been some time, Rean.
Second among the Dominion, in fact. I stand at the right hand of our leader, and am known by some as the Partitioner. But you already know my real name, of course. I've never hidden that from you. I am, and shall always be, Thomas Lysander.
I'm a squire, tasked with supporting him in the execution of his duties. You could say I'm an apprentice knight of the Grawlsritter.
Start.
You're good.
Let's begin!
Thank you.
Good job!
I keep you guys waiting? Sorry, my bad.
Huh?
That voice! No way! Major Lecter! And that's... Millium!
Sup, Rean? Long time no see!
Oof! And there's your traditional reunion tackle.
I knew tagging along with Lecter would be a good idea. I've got another mission next week, and I didn't know when I'd get the chance to see you again. Grats on graduating, Rean. And grats on getting crazy tall, too.
Well, I've only grown like 5 reej. You don't seem like you've changed much. As energetic as ever, I see. Hmm?
Millium, it's been so long.
Sheesh.
Been a while, Schwarzer. Didn't think I'd be running into you here. But hey, I'm glad the place you got tossed to is working out so well for you.
Not quite sure I understand what you're getting at, but it's good to see you again. It's been... since the end of last year, right?
Right you are. A pleasure seeing you again too, Miss Herschel. The Major's not giving you a hard time, is he?
Oh no. We're all fine here.
If we could get to the matter at hand, Major Arundel.
And can't forget you. It's been a while since we saw each other, too. Oh, Orlando. I heard our leader asked you for quite the doozy of a favor. Sorry about that.
This isn't like you, Scarecrow. Yeah, it's a pain, but I still owe you one, so let's call it even, yeah?
Well, that's a weight off my chest. Then that leaves...
Oh, what's wrong, Ironblood? Don't worry about me. Go ahead. Continue with your reunions.
Nope. I need to make an introduction now. Imperial Army Intelligence Division, Special Affairs, Major Lecter Arundel. It's an honor to meet you.
Oh, I suppose this is the first time we've met like this, isn't it? Though considering the events that led me here, it certainly doesn't feel like it.
Thank you for your kind words.
Wow! She's the Golden Rakshasa?
Major Lecter's certainly formidable himself, but...
I can feel the tension in the air.
Anyway, let's get to the main topic. We seem to have majors from both the RMP and Intelligence Agency here today. Now then, what sort of fascinating things will you tell us, I wonder?